beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. My name is Brittany and this is Brit Budgets. If you are new here, welcome. If you are returning, welcome back. So guys, I had started recording, as you can see, I started recording my budget with me for February's paycheck number 2, and I got a call and it, you know, my footage got messed up. So I'm just gonna go ahead and restart and go ahead and finish this so I can go ahead to the bank before I go to work. So my income this pay was $1,136.48. Our Dominion bill was $139.96, guys. I only budgeted $100. And I'm just like, what the heck? We keep our thermostat on the same temperature. We don't up and down it like that. Every now and then, if it's super cold outside, we might have to bump it a degree or two. But I don't know why it's so high. But anyway, gotta pay it. So Klarna is $111.03, and that will pay off actually quite a few of my Klarnas, which I'm excited about. All right, so moving on to Huntington. Let me zoom y'all in just a tad bit more. Okay. Huntington is $103.34. That is Huntington's payment. Netflix is $16.54. And I'm sorry if you guys hear Nyla. She's outside of the door, so she's whining to come in. But she gets into everything, and I can't watch her right this moment. CBS is $6.33. Apple Storage is $9.99. Now, Apple Storage, Netflix have already come out, so I have to pay myself back for those, which I will transfer here once I'm done with this video. Okay, now these, let me get a highlighter. All right. Okay, so I wasn't trying to get pink, but hey, it is what it is. Okay, so these we have $10, and I have another one to add. My pen. And this is also from the wedding. So this $32 was from the two from the wedding that I already had. And this one I just did. This was for Jay's outfit. We got his entire outfit here, so that's exciting. So we have $24.02 for a firm. This is $31.84. And then this is actually $18.86. Okay, so I'm just gonna highlight these so when I add up my totals, I don't add those in there. And this is actually not due until the end of next month, so I could take it out my next pay. However, I want to include it here so when I'm going back and looking at my bills, I have everything in there because I will forget. So that's why I put that there. All right, so what we're going to do is go ahead and add these up and see what our total is, and we'll go from there. All right, so we have $387.19. Let's drop it, y'all. I'm having a rough morning this morning, but I'm gonna keep pushing, guys. Okay, so we're gonna take that amount and we're gonna subtract it from $1,136.48, so $749.29. Okay, so we're gonna move the $749 down here. And we're gonna fill in our cash envelopes. So gas is getting 40 per usual. Spending is getting 50 per usual. Grocery is getting 50. Medicine is not getting anything. I'm gonna use my medical envelope to get my medicine this pay. And miscellaneous is going to get 20. I think I only have to get one of my pills, but we'll see. So yeah, so this total is 160. Okay, so we take 749 and subtract 160, and we are left with 589 for our sinking funds. All right, so what we're gonna do $589. Now, this may be a figure out together type situation, so we'll see. All right, so we have $5 in tolls, $10 is going to house, $10 is going to medical, $5 is going to technology, $15 is going to YouTube. $10 is going to outings. $10 is going to Nyla. $5 is going to $5 is going to birthdays. I'm only putting 20 in car maintenance right now. 10 is going here to beauty. Jay is getting 35. This pay. Vacation is getting 22. I'm gonna skip weighing because I'm not quite sure, but I'm gonna skip that at this point and come back. Taxes is getting 10. And as many of you know, I don't believe I'm putting anything into savings. But let me add these up first and see what I'm working with, and then we'll go from there. I do know I need $319 for my sinking funds. So let's see what we have left. I'm gonna go ahead and add these up real quick and see what we have to see what I'm putting here and if I'm putting anything here. Okay, so that is correct. So I'm putting zero here and 103 here. Now, I will be putting money into my savings. I'm just not budgeting anything out of my check. I'm putting my rollover money into savings right now, just until I get done saving up for the wedding, because that is coming up in May. So savings is not getting anything unless it's rollover or anything I might have left. All right, so let's go ahead and add these up again, get the total here, just to make sure. Okay, so that's 270. And if I add 319 to that, that gives me 589. So the remaining is 319. So all of that equals 589. So we have a zero base budget. Sorry if this video was all over the place. I'm kind of in a rush, and then just everything wants to seem like it want to go wrong. But I'm excited to start back saving, and hopefully nothing else, you know, comes our way. So far, so good. We haven't had too many expenses that were out of budget, so that is awesome. I will be getting next pay. I'm not sure if it'll be, but I just finished myself, so hopefully I'll be getting my self payment very soon, and I can share with you guys how I plan on spending that. But if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you're notified every time I post, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.